Why is everything getting shuffled around? If you can do it, that's right. Hopefully these are the last three, because I'm running out of things to do here. Which character am I now? Alright, am I? I have no clue how everyone's surviving this, but I am so glad they are. Where am I? Where am I supposed to be? Is that one, please? Let's kill it. And now this one. Which is still alive. Another one. What we're gonna do is get you behind him. Use flesh sacrifice. Then use hair, adrenaline.
I'm ready.
Then use triple attack. And that's it. Give the incarnate a thing. And end his turn. Punch. And punch again. Chuck it at that. And get as close to this as you can. I have no clue how we all survived that. Not a clue in the world. Look how many things were killed.
Corpses of voidlings lie in heaps around you, a miasma of cursed fluid pooling at your feet.
I'll be more careful, we're dying in ambush lies.
Those filthy beasts were like rats. A swarm most vile, but...
We can't get caught up in another battle like that. They're only getting worse.
They came wave after wave after wave. Relentless. Jolly good fun, actually.
I am not doing that again.
It was madness. Big fire boom, lightning crash.
Bond, calm down. What madness does he mean?
One moment, sun. The next, I feel darkness inside me. Then, noise. So much noise. Clank, moan, clink, groan. I hid in a stump.
Okay.
I'm not a stupid squirrel. I have much stowed away for hard times. But I saw them. I saw the shinies.
Shinies? What do you mean?
Shinies. Darkness left, then light again. Warm. I saw glints in sand and dirt. Can't go there now. Salamanders. They like the meat. I don't want to be meat.
Tell them you'll be careful around the salamanders.
Okay. I hope you find shinies.
Think of those are what it means by salamanders. Oh no, I forgot to level up my people. Quick load it. But seriously, why did he just straight up attack us? Need more memory soon. Why haven't I put any in Scoundrel? Put all in dual wielding. Scoundrel just for crit and movement speed, that's why. Now for the Red Prince. He only really uses one geo. Saying that, it does give him a bunch of armor. I'll do that now. So you can walk off a bit. I don't know where this kid's gone though. Kid Bloom vanished.
I sense great suffering ahead. The agonies of an era and beyond.
Okay. Fire pig.
The pig is engulfed in flames, but her skin.
I shall show that these are not order of flames. This pig is engulfed by necrofire. Offer to find some water spawn flames.
We've leapt in lakes and rolled in puddles of blood, and the lakes don't guard you to anything.
The pig is clearly getting worked up. She seems on the verge of racing away.
Tell her you aren't sure if you have any spells that would help, but if she wants you to try, you'll need to calm down.
You aren't sure? How do I know it won't worsen the torment? How do I know you know anything at all?
Where does it even go? Here be pigs. Looks here. Mysterious cave. Hideout. Need to head down there. Because I'm heading the entirely wrong way. To head through the ruins. Down this way. Okay, how am I meant to get past them? I think that's helped, but... You know, it helped me. And it's back again. Alright, so how do I do this? Can I just... I don't think I can just go... Wee and pop that on there, can I? Which I don't think I can. I mean, he should be able to move it further. What am I doing? Why did I attack the thing? Oh, how do I get to it? How do I get to the hideout? I mean, I could, no, I don't think it would work going across there. I don't know if it would work going past there either. Slightly annoying. This is another way. There doesn't look to be one. Further along the beach, just to be on the safe side.
Skeletal arm reaches upward, grasping at empty air. Despite your efforts, a skeletal arm reaches. Now free, the arm thrashes furiously. It doesn't relent until wriggling out. The arm hits the sand and goes rigid. Its wrist rotates like a compass needle, a single bony finger pointing toward what?
It's a random skull in hand. See, if I've escaped, do they know I've escaped? I don't know. Just gonna go talk to this dude. See what he has to say.
The serenity in the this place feels for the first time in what feels like you feel the statue.
Hello. What do you want?
As you near the figure clap.
I have a feeling yonder creepy crawly is the lone wolf I've been looking for.
You listen, but tell you expect to talk to him to be in a talk with the state after
I'll do
he's
my
done.
Very.
Sibyl addresses the solitary figure. You hear but whispers and hisses if he speaks uncomfortably. She listens, her face hard and pale. His name, you overhear her insist. Roost, he croaks. And with that, the...
Come, let's go. I have what I came for.
Who the hell's Roost?
She's the one who abducted me, who delivered me to the... I'm going to find this man, and we're going to get mightily reacquainted.
The hooded man exudes...
Be not frightened of me, delicate fleshed. Perhaps I can even offer some aid, if you've the coin. Do you desire trinkets from the ancients? For the smallest of costs, I'll tell you.
Well,
you look like a one to know already. There's ones like you close by. The Seekers. I came here with them. But Magisters sank their ship.
What's my plans to leave the island now?
He spits something dark and viscous onto the earth. You notice the little horror wriggling deep into the soil.
If the little Seekers manage to steal the Magister's ship, the Lady Vengeance, maybe I'll find a way on board. Worry not about me. I have my methods. Worry for your own self. I only stop precious wares.
What have you got? I do need a new weapon for me, main dude. And a couple of new daggers won't go amiss. But I've only got one dagger. A nice shield. Don't believe. At least for now. Make a quick save.
Dead Magisters. I wonder who did this.
You are floating a few inches above the ground. Your friends are impressed. You bask in their hoots and hollers. Your favorite party trick.
Sprout wings to fly when you move, allowing you to ignore ground surfaces incompatible with spider legs.
You hardly recognize him, but there he is, Alexander. You're shocked to see a sorcerer's collar around. see him coming for you.
Hand that to Red Prince, because he's going to be equipping that now. Oh, that's where I am. And he's going to be equipping the other one. No one uses anything in here. One-handed axe not work just as well as shiv. Oh, can backstab. All the keys out. Select. I want to action. Hold in hand. And put them into here. Make sure I've read all these. In hand. Pop in there. Same with his book.